New this morning, following the UAW's lead, workers from the MGM Grand Detroit Motor City Casino in Hollywood at Greektown announcing on X, formerly Twitter, whether or not to strike. This as negotiations for new union contracts get underway. The focus of union leaders during these negotiations, wage increases to keep up with the rising cost of living. If authorized, the strike could start as soon as mid-October.